Ain't no way.
Maybe it's more better with the tone. Big, huh? Okay. Are you okay out the cup?
Sure.
Is the glass for crazy?
No!
Why not?
Okay. Thank you.
Here she comes.
For later tonight.
Oh, good? Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You might be back.
Good, sir.
Maybe
good.
Tomorrow.
All right. Okay.
After that, we'll be back.
We'll be gone for a long time.
Uh-huh.
We'll be back next.
Tomorrow maybe is the last time. Next time is by December. Okay, good. Yeah, because it's over here and this place is closed for the whole summer, right? Oh, it's too hot, yes.
Closed in what?
It's open again in October.
When you close?
In the May.
Excuse me?
When do you close?
This close here and only in this place, the restaurant. The plaza is open all year. The restaurant is closed only by April.
April,
yeah. Maybe 1 week, maybe 2 weeks. This closed.
By the way, these are called micheladas. It's a Mexican drink. Got beer in it. Tomato. Seasoning around the rim with a shot or two of tequila, because I seen her put one in. I know he put one in, but they are damn good. Michelada, remember that. You can get them in the U.S. at a good Mexican restaurant.
And I am sitting here sweating.
It is hot.
But, you know, we are having the time of our lives. I know there's worries back home, but...
this is what we wanted to do.
Yeah, we're living our life the way we had always planned it, even when we were dating. So, we're back to dating again. Said we've already made the catch.
I set the hook on that 41 years ago. You won't have to forget that. I keep wanting to say 42 years ago. She said, not 41. Go get in a big hurry, big boy.
Are you going to put yours in here?
I'm going to finish it.
I probably will too. Other than yours. That would set me on my toes like this. I've never had shrimp this big, ever.
There's other restaurants here in Mexico, don't get me wrong.
Matana.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
Well, we've been back to this one 3 times. Because they treat you like gold. Need some money?
No, this is why I get cash back though.
I got money.
I got money too.
I don't have too much money. I paid $30 today, I paid. I didn't have that much to begin with.
I got it. It was $34.
That's about right.
$34 $6 tip. Yeah. There's nothing wrong with that. In Mexico. Did I mention it was hot?
Yeah, it's hot. The sun's like right on us.
Yeah. It's the closest we've ever been to the sun. Maybe Bahamas, maybe.
The sun is hot.
The sun is hot. In January.
Yeah. Take yours with you?
No, I'm drinking.
Huh?
I'm drinking.
Might as well just pour it in the cup and have something to drink on your way where the liquor store.
I'll get another one.
Huh? What's that saying? The house that Rock built.
Nope.
Rock and Roll Hall of Fame Museum in Cleveland.
And the dentist here, unbelievable. You can find at least 10 dentists on every block. Every block. Eyewear, probably half as much. Maybe.
Optical. I had my eyes checked. They said it. My left eye changed just a little bit, but whoever did my glasses set my bifocals up too high. That's why I have a hard time looking down and walking. But he didn't charge me anything to check my eyes.
The alcohol, just be careful because sometimes you can buy it cheaper in the States. And you can only carry a liter. 1 liter per person per month across the border. The medicine here, gotta be careful. You can get your meds back in the States, some more reasonable, some not. I bought albuterol. I bought this albuterol. This is Mexican. Mexico. And I give $6 for three of these.
Three of them, yeah.
For 200 doses in here. And I give $6 for three of them. Back home, these would be $225 each. Adios, you too. Where'd Jose go? I wonder where Jose went. Oh.
Thank you. too.
Yeah. You want some good Mexican?
Oh, God, I've had everything in the world, I think.
Right down the road here.
Yeah.
What's it called?
It's called the Alamo.
Alamo.
Oh.
And where the road curves to the right?
Yes. Left, you mean?
Or to the left. Go to the right.
Yes.
There's a little alley there.
And it goes up a ramp.
There's and a little alley there. I don't know the ramp.
Oh, the ramp.
Ramp is into the place to eat?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh.
It's kind of a hidden spot.
Alamo Plaza.
I better check it out.
It's delicious.
We go to the Parizo thing, which is a tourist trap thing.
Yep.
It's not that great.
They're in the middle. If you walk out that back door of that place,
Over
to the left, you'll go right into the Alamo.
Yeah.
Back door of that place.
Right by the bathrooms.
Oh, I don't know where they are. Well, bathrooms in the north part. East part.
Where you go all the time.
There's a door out to the back.
There's a door out the back.
Right there is
that
the...
Way.
Yes. Oh, right there is the Alamo.
They have the best food ever.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, aren't you a couple of doozies?
It's the only thing that rocked my socks.
Nice talking to you.
Nice talking to you.